Welcome to the presentation ceremony of the finals of season 15 Alliance Weekdays C Division tournament. The finals was played between Cuba and Dreams 11. Cuba won the toss, elected to bat first and put up a very good total of 209 runs in the allotted 20 overs. In reply, Dreams 11 chased from the starting, a very good start they had, hitting 24 runs in the first over, but were unable to keep up to the run rate and were reduced to 110 for the loss of 10 wickets. And the winners of the season 15 weekdays is Cuba CC. Have a big round of applause for them. Now we'll start with the Man of the Match awards. The first match was played between Dreams 11 and Cuba CC. Could I call the captains of both the teams to come over here? All right, before we start, Ajay, can I have a word with you about the match?
We have started in a very bad manner. We had a very bad run out in the initial set of the match. Then we had a good partnership with Shiju and Ajit. Ajit was in excellent form. The match was taken off from there and we were keeping the run rate throughout the innings. Then after that, like, we could lose for a couple of wickets in between, but ended up with a nice score. Thank you.
All right, now Harris will give us a few words.
Assalamu alaikum, good evening to all. This is a wonderful tournament, and we have started with the Cuba only this tournament, and we won the first match, we won the match, and they took a seat revenge against us. You know, congrats for the victory. The final match, I think, supposed to be. They had a good batting lineup, but they did very well. I think supposed to the score should be more than 250, but our bowlers did very well and they reduced to 210. Yeah, I'm really proud of my bowlers and my fielders. They put the effort on the field. Thank you very much for your commitment and effort. Also, we got a good start, but we are unable to keep the momentum on the batting lineup. We got a collapse on the batting lineup, but still we'll come back, inshallah. We'll do our best. Thanks for the organization and congrats for the Cuba, as well as the rest of the teams, Royal Titans, Brilliance and Legends. They also did very well, but unfortunately, it happened. But anyhow, thank you very much, all. Thanks.
Thank you, Captain. Now, can I call the umpire of the match? Both of them. I'll start with the Man of the Match awards. The first match was played between Dream 11 Dubai and Cuba. Dream 11 won by 39 runs. Man of the match is Varun Venugopal. Anybody from Dream? Varun scored 73 runs in 15 deliveries. The next match was played between Brilliance CC and Royal Titans. Brilliance CC won by 15 runs. Man of the match is Tahir Mohammed. Nobody from Brilliance suggests? Okay, next match was played between Royal Titans and Legends. Legends won by 49 runs. Man of the match, Tayu. Anybody? The next match was between Cuba and Brilliance. Cuba won by 72 runs. Man of the match, Sam Rajan for his 112 runs, not out of 52 deliveries. The next match was played between Brilliance and Dreams 11. Dreams 11 won by 47 runs. Man of the match, Jerry Jacob. Okay. Anybody to collect on behalf of Jerry? Jerry scored 21 runs of 13 and 2 wickets. The next match was played between Legends and Cuba. Cuba won by 112 runs. Man of the match, Shiju George. 118 of 51. The next match was played between Dreams 11 Dubai and Legends. Dreams Eleven won by 53 runs. Man of the match, Muhammad Ali. 27 of 18 and 4 wickets. The next match was played between Royal Titans and Dreams Eleven. Royal Titans won by 4 wickets. I don't know, Jishil Kamal, nobody from Royal Titans, right? All right, now we'll go for the Man of the Final award. Man of the Final for his all-round performance, Ajit Mohan. 42 runs and now for the individual performance awards. The best fielder goes to Jarish Jalaldi. Best bowler of the tournament, Muhammad Ali of Dreams 11 with 10 wickets. Best batsman of the tournament, winner by average. He's got a better average than the other person. Both of them are on the same score. Shiju George of Cuba. Shiju George of Jishil Kamal, both were on 189, but Shiju George had a better average because he just played 3 matches. And the man of the series is Pravish KV. Right now, can I call Harris to come forward? He'll be collecting the medals on behalf of his team. Now the runners of trophy. Harris will be collecting the runners of trophy.
I'm going to go to the house.
Not gonna call Ajay. Come and collect the medals. And the champions of Alliance Weekdays C Division Season 15 CUBA CC.
Okay.